Once upon a time, in a faraway Affy land.
Hello, and welcome to the beautiful countryside. Oh, and may I introduce our two adventurers for this story? Cassie.
Hello.
And Ickle Pippa.
Hello.
These are Affenpinschers, or as we like to call them, cheeky monkey dogs. No, no, no. They're not handbag dogs. They're monkey dogs. They may be small and oh so cute, but I can assure you they are certainly not lap dogs either. They walk for miles and miles over bridges, across rivers, and climb mountains, as well as trees, for that is the test of a true monkey dog. Our adventure begins with Cassie and Ickle Pippa on a very, very long journey home through some very scenic countryside.
It's lovely day, oh it's a lovely day, it's a lovely, lovely, lovely day, do 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 do.
Ooh, Cassie, look!
What, Pippa?
It's a wildlife montage! I see a duck, quack quack, quack quack, a beautiful butterfly. Oh, beautiful. A piggy wiggy. Ooh, poo, stinky piggy wiggy. An ickle lamb. Oh, I like lamb. I do. I love them. Some baby moo cows. Moo, moo. And a cheeky squirrel. Cheeky, cheeky.
Not as cheeky as you. Now come on.
After climbing several trees and walking through many beautiful flowers.
I think I might have flower fever.
Don't be daft. Come on.
Our adventurers came to a large bridge, a very large bridge, a bridge that strangely enough had a very grumpy purple monster living under it. So it came as quite a shock to these two adventurous monkey dogs as they crossed the bridge to bump into this grumpy purple monster.
Rawr! Ooh, eek, ah, ooh, eek, ooh, ah, that's not a roar! Rawr! That's a roar!
This is my woods and my bridge. You can't come cutesying it up, you fairy looking Ewoks.
Pippa looked the purple monster straight in the eye.
Your bridge? I don't think so. It's everybody's bridge. It's my own twirly whirly whirly bridge.
Cassie chips in.
There's room for everybody, and we only want to cross so we can get home.
Looking very sad and down in the dumps, the monster replies,
Home? Oh, come to think of it, I haven't even got a family.
We pause for some dramatic crying and wailing.
Don't cry. You can come home with us and share our mummy and daddy.
The monster, looking very surprised, says,
Really? Can I?
Of course you can.
Pippa tells the monster what life is going to be like.
Yeah, come on with us and have lots of fun. We get to go on lots of lovely, lovely walks and watch late night telly and play all day and sleep on very snuggly beds.
My name's Cassie and this is Ickle Pippa.
Pleased to meet you. Sorry for shouting. I'm Berry Monster.
Well, Berry, you have two new friends and family who will look after you, so come with us.
The monster couldn't believe his luck, and so, with two new friends and a whole new exciting life, he set off with Cassie and Ickle Pippa for new adventures and the feeling of being loved.
And they all lived happily ever after. The end.
Oh, that was a lovely story and so believable. Love you, Ickle Pippa and Cassie.
And we love you too, Purple Furry Monster, and all our other friends in Affiland too. Love you. Bye-bye.